Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my second part to level 40, and we are now in Missouri, and Missouri is the place that you are going to be between level 4 and level 8. Why level 8? Because on level 8 you can buy your new net. The net is the most important, I already said that. You can get an arrow spoon for the walleye, you get the casting spoon, the one with the bait coins for New York. But I will show you guys that if you go to New York. So now we are in Missouri. I'm going to show you guys a little bit later the setup. I'm going to start with my fishing net. So let's go to fishing net. I was fishing here for like 1 hour, I think, in game or 2 hours in game. It goes really fast, it's not that complicated. I got 1349 currency, but that's with premium. For the guys that don't know what premium is, it gives 50% more experience and 50% more currency. That doesn't mean if you don't have it that you need to divide this by 2. No. 50% of 500 is 250 plus 500 is 750. If you divide 750 by 2, it's not 500. So I think I didn't do the maths, but I think I got 1349. So that's 800, 900. Yeah, around 900. You guys are going to get 900, and I got 50% of 900 more. That's 450. That's 1350. So if you guys fish like this with the same net, you are going to make 900 currency, and that's not bad because I think this place is 500 fee each day. So, and I didn't fish that good because I got this fish, and if I replace it with another fish, I got 1500. So, you got the Yongle Channel catfish here, the largemouth bass, the crass pickerel, you got the drum. I didn't try the drum, the chain pickerel is here too. So, what I saw was that the channel catfish is not that good for currency. You guys can already see it here. A 0.8 kilogram young channel catfish give 57 currency. If you compare it with a largemouth bass of the same weight, he almost gives 189 currency. The chain pickerel gives a lot of currency too for his weight, but there is a small difference. You can say that largemouth bass and chain pickerel is almost the same, but if you do the calculations, if you want to know what a fish gives for currency, you just need to divide the currency by the weight. I needed to do that with gram because it's not a kilogram. So if you divide 189 by 832 gram, I come to the conclusion that you got 0.227 currency for each gram largemouth bass, and the chain pickerel gives 0.225. It's not a big difference. It's only, but they are almost the same. I think if you come here for currency, go largemouth bass, go chain pickerel. But I will show you guys how you need to get them too in this video, of course. That is the fish. You can get them really easy. It's unbelievable. My net was full in 1 hour in game. So that's how you do it. Now, first, I'm going to leave this place again to just show you guys the equipment that you need to get now on level 4 and what net you need to get on level 4. So you guys come now from Texas, so you see here that Missouri is, oh, it's only 300. Yeah, they lowered it, so it's even easier. You can make easily 600-700 currency each day. So 2 days here, you got your travel fee back too, so that's not bad. So the travel cost is 1500, and the fee for each day is 300. I don't think that they got an advanced license. No, it's unlimited, but I think I got that already unlimited before this went live. So I'm going to check the shop for license. So let's go to the shop, Missouri. The advanced license. So let's have a look. Yeah, you cannot keep the trophy. Okay, it's, yeah, you need a lot of luck to get a trophy channel catfish with the gear that you got and the bait, but just buy it before you guys come here. It's 400 currency. That's not a lot, just to be sure that you don't get fined. Okay, now for the setup. So first of all, we start with the most important. We are now level 4, and therefore I went to level 4 because I wanted to buy this. You can come on level 3 to Missouri, but therefore I set in Texas level 4. Just buy this net. It's 3 kilogram single fish weight and 7 kilogram total weight. The next one that we are going to buy is this one, and that's the time that we are going to New York to. not on level 5. New York unlocks on level 5. So therefore, we are now from 4 to 8 in Missouri. So you buy this? That's okay. Then for the setup, my telefloat is just the same. It's more than enough for the channel catfish. You need to have a bait setup, so a floater setup for the channel catfish. Yeah, you don't need it because they don't give a lot of money, but I'm just going to show you guys it. Get pet food too. Pet food you can buy on level 4. So just buy it too. Pet food if you want to go for the channel catfish. Just the same setup. You can go 220 centimeters. I went for the hook one now because the bigger the hook, the bigger the fish in this game. And if you go back to the shop and you check hooks, you will see on level 4 you can now get the one hook. So just get the one hook, get it on your telefloater, 220 centimeters, pet food, and I will show you guys in a second where you need to get the channel catfish. You can get them everywhere in Missouri. Then, now, we went for a spinning setup too. So for the spinning setup, we went for this setup. So first of all, you need a casting spoon. So the casting spoon is going to work on the largemouth bass, is going to work on the chain pickerel, on the grass pickerel. It's like an Uber spoon that you can have on that level. So let's go to the spoons. You can buy it on level 4. Here you see it. So just buy it. It's 130 currency and you're golden. You're golden for the old time, and it's a golden spoon too. So therefore, it's a very good spoon. Just get it. Then for the setup, the spinning rod, just go with the value spin 190. That's more than enough. The line weight he can handle fish of 3.0 kilogram. That's more than enough for Missouri. You don't need to go higher than that. Then you go with the spinning reel, and I went with this one, the InspireCast 2000, for the simple reason. I will show you guys why I did that and I didn't go with the mini spin. So just take this one, that's 850. And then, very important, you go to the mono line because you unlocked a heavier line too. That's this one. And therefore, I didn't go with the first mini spin. No, I'm not saying it right. With this one, but with this one. Because my 0.18 is a little bit higher. Yeah, otherwise, yeah, you can go a little bit higher with your test on your line. So therefore, I took the mono 0.18, just buy it, and then you can make this equipment. So that's a value spin 190, that's the InspireCast 2000, and the mono 0.18, and the casting spoon 9G1. And now you're perfectly okay. So you got the net, you got your telefloater for the channel catfish, and you got the value spin. I'm sorry that I'm going really fast, but it's a lot of info that I need to give to you guys. So just check it. If I'm going too fast in talking, just check what I'm got on my screen. Therefore, it's always handy. That's why I think that video guides are a lot better than written guides, because you can just show stuff while you're talking. So you guys can check the details here. So this one, check the details. And this one, check the details. You can even stop the YouTube video just to check it out. Now you're golden. We got the net. You got advanced license. And you got two setups. So now it's time to go to Missouri, Mudwater River. So let's travel. So you can make a lot of money. So the first thing what I'm going to show you guys is you got three packs here. And you can get in last song of summer, you can get the catfish. You can get the catfish in Catfish Heaven too. So you can get it here too, but you need to throw on the old alligator spot. But I'm not going to show you guys that. So very simple. If I started this game, what did I do? So just go fishing. And we can go right away to the best time zone too. You guys know from the first part. You can just check the graphic here. Around 1 p.m. it's a good time zone. So let's push T. Let's go to 1 p.m. and we are now in the best time of the day. So you come here, and it's very easy. You just stand here. You just take your telefloat. You just throw in front of you, and that's how you need to get the catfish. Very easy, very straight on. That's how I started this game, by the way, because we didn't have a tutorial and all that crap on that moment. Up, and there you go. You got the channel Catfish. I think this is even a black bullhead, but it's just the same. But Catfish is not that good. If you want to go purely for currency, I already showed you guys my net. So let's do it again. But this place is totally full with Catfish. You can throw where you want. Be sure that your maximum depth, not maximum depth, but can I go maximum depth here? I think so. Because I'm not maximum depth. Let's try this. You just need to check that your bobber is always straight. Yeah, maximum depth works too, and it's a little bit better for a catfish because catfish in this game you're always going to find on maximum depth. What I mean is with maximum depth, the deepest they're always in holes. And yeah, if you get a little bit better in the game, you will see what I mean with it. And I hope that I can get the channel catfish. Let's do F11 to throw a little bit further. By the way, how does it work? The bigger the hook, the bigger the fish, the high level, how higher the level is with the bait, how bigger the fish is going to be too. So what we use in this competition is a 4-0 hook large cut bait, and it's going to give you trophies. But you need to work your way up. At the moment, I think you can get maybe a trophy channel catfish. I'm not sure with this setup. It's going to be very rare. I think a normal is a little bit more going to happen for you guys. I'm not sure what this is, but this is a fat one, I think, no? Or is it a young one? Yeah. Yeah, and you can do this the whole day, you know. It's so easy to fish for them. So that's the young channel catfish, but that's not the money maker. For the money, you need to go on the largemouth bass. And I will show you guys the largemouth bass. So, largemouth bass, guys, is a predator. So, predators, they like to sit in weeds, reeds, lilies. So, this place, check this. It's a total reed bed here. They are sitting the whole way to here. It's totally full with largemouth bass predators. And after the beta and with this new update, they implemented something cool. So you see fish jumping now, small bait fish. So that means that there is a predator over there. If you check it very well, you cannot see it now. Sometimes you see fish jumping away. That means there is a predator, and just throw on it and you will get a largemouth bass or a chain pickerel or a grass pickerel. It's very easy. In the past, we didn't have that stuff. So if you throw on it, you're always going to catch some fish. So let's throw over here. Let's hope that we can get a largemouth bass. So just do speed 3. And just reel in. Stop and go. Check, there was a jump. I'm not sure that you guys saw it. I'm just a little bit too far. And I need to watch low tension. So very easy to get those fellows. They are very aggressive, like every bass. And I even think this is a normal one. So that's a lot of money, the normal ones. Yep, a normal largemouth bass on the first cast. Or is it a young one? No, it's normal. Yeah, normal one. Check that money. 160 currency. Let's keep this fellow. Okay, that's largemouth bass. So just against reed, you got so many positions here. Just, yeah, try it a little bit by yourself. You guys got one position. So if you want to get a chain pickerel or a pickerel, you just need to run over here the whole way. And you just need to come over here. And there are some wooden logs in the water here, and you are going to see jumping pickerels over here. Just do the same casting spoon. You can even go with the stop and go too. Just do this, and that's how you get a pickerel. They are a little bit harder to catch than the largemouth bass, in my opinion. But that's how you need to do it, guys. I got a video about this too, and there is already, like I said, it's It's not that hard to fill your net. It's straight on already got like now I think this is a grass pickling 2 kilograms of fish and yeah, in 1 hour in game easily you can get your net full. So that was part two, guys. A little recap. Be sure that you got enough money to come here, but you got enough money to come here because you start the game with 16,000. If that's still the case. You can get easily without premium 800 to 900 currency each day. So in 2 full days, you got almost your travel fee back. You got almost your fee back of every day. After that, it's purely profit. You can make 600, 700 every day because you need to pay, of course, 300 fee too. Go for the largemouth bass. Go for the chain pickerel. Get your level 4 net, the 7 kilogram one, and that's it. You need to stay here to level 8. So the next video is going to be New York level 8. And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the guide. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.